Hi, this is Pankhuri and you're watching me on Movie Talkies. So the wait is finally over as Yash Raj Films has unveiled the trailer of their much-awaited film Sultan. Salman Khan ke fans se lekar unke haters tak aur critics se lekar industry walo tak, everybody was waiting for this trailer to release and whether it was worth the wait or not, I will let you know now. The film's trailer tells the story of Haryana star wrestler Sultan Ali Khan, जिसके दंगल वाले दांव के सब दीवाने हैं। हरियाणा का ये शेर एक दिन आरफा नाम की एक लड़की को रेसलिंग करते हुए देख लेता है एंड ही फॉल्स फॉर हर द मोमेंट ही लेज हिज आईज अपॉन हर। Sultan's biggest dream is to represent India in the Olympics. However, in order to achieve his dreams, he loses out on a lot of things, including the love of his life. After he realizes that he's lost everything because of his arrogance, he gives up wrestling and later to seek redemption, he starts learning mixed martial arts. Although shuruaat mein training academy mein sab us par haste hain, he soon proves his mettle and what happens next forms the rest of the plot. The trailer is very interesting and has certainly lived up to our expectations. Though the trailer features all the lead actors, uski jaan aur uski shaan sirf bhai jaan. Salman has totally blown us away with his act in the film. Chahe tooti phooti angrezi se apni heroine ka dil jeetna ho ya dangal mein haddiyan todkar match, he has performed really well and is looking cute and menacing at the same time. Salman looks convincing as a wrestler and it's an absolute delight to hear him speak Haryanvi. Salman shirt nikalte hain to public pagal ho jati hai. इस फिल्म में तो पैंट भी नहीं है तो एंड रिजल्ट क्या होगा आई डोंट थिंक आई नीड टू टेल यू दैट। व्हाइल ही इज लुकिंग फिट एज अ फिडल इन हिज रेसलिंग एंड वर्कआउट सीन्स, देयर इज आल्सो अ सीन इन व्हिच ही इज सीन स्पोर्टिंग अ पॉन्च एंड ट्रस्ट मी, आज के जमाने में जहां एक्टर्स वीएफएक्स से सिक्स पैक एब्स बनवा रहे हैं, इट ओनली शोज हाउ कॉन्फिडेंट सलमान इज अबाउट हिज स्टारडम एंड हाउ सीरियस ही इज अबाउट हिज वर्क। Anushka Sharma has played Arfa and she too will impress you with her wrestling moves and akhad andaaz. Randeep Hooda has essayed the role of Salman's strict MMA coach and though he does not have much screen time, he has acted well as always. Director Ali Abbas Zafar ne trailer se audiences ka dil jeet liya hai and now we just can't wait for the film to release this Eid. How did you find the trailer? Do let us know in the comments below. So that's all we have for you this time. I'll catch you next time with something new and something fresh. Till then, stay tuned to Movie Talkies and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.